TCP Minister Vijay Sardesai has expressed fears that the fight between the MJP and BJP could lead to the victory of Congress candidate in Shiroda and Mandre by elections. As it happened in some constituencies in the 2017 elections, will the MJP stay with Manohar Parrikar-led BJP government if BJP candidates are defeated? Vijay questioned. He, however, claimed that Goa Forward would be still with the coalition government with the rider, but later on, let us see. The MJP is presently appearing to be not with the government, Vijay alleged. Asked about the visit of Congress President Rahul Gandhi, he said, lots of tourists come to Goa.
TCP Minister Vijay Sardesai implied that the posturing by the MJP had created doubts in the minds of the people about the stability of the Parrikar-led government. He said he had only voiced his apprehensions about the health of the coalition government.
Statistics and history shows that fighting between MJP and BJP has resulted in a third party winning. And it is possible that history repeats itself. In the light of this, one has to look whether alliance partners are actually in the coalition or not. And the contest kele and falendar BJP minus zali ye rahtale BJP barobar rahtale khoy rahtale tu ko aun tu ko visarda re rahtale aaj mere in na गोवा फॉरवर्ड रावते ते आम्ही राविले हा मरे आता असा नाही आम्ही मागे राहू नाही मागे रावपाचे मागे पोया आता पहिले असा नाही आम्ही ते आताच ना असे दिसतं.
Vijay said that most of the attack of the Congress were directed against him when they should be attacking the BJP. Asked about the visit of Congress President Rahul Gandhi, he dismissed it saying millions of tourists come to Goa. Without specifically stating, Vijay hinted that Congress was not attacking the MJP.
काँग्रेस या दिसांनी कोणाक अटॅक करता तुम्ही आता न्यूजपेपरवाले कोणाक अटॅक करता काँग्रेस बीजेपीक अटॅक करता करूंकूच जाय बीजेपीक अटॅक करता तांची ती नॅशनल एनिमी उरिल्ल्या म्हाकाच अटॅक करता म्हणजे राहुल गांधी वाचा सगळे येतात गोंयात 6.4 मिलियन टुरिस्ट येतात
सो
0.4 मिलियन टुरिस्ट येतात गोंयात तसोच अतिथी देव भव
A currency notes exhibition was held at Art Gallery, Kala Academy. The exhibition was organized by Lokmanya Multipurpose Society. It will be open till 10th March.
बीजेपी वर्सीस एमजीपी जाऊन काँग्रेस जिकल्या बीजेपी वर्सीस एमजीपी जाऊन इन द बार्गेन काँग्रेस जिकल्या हे 2017 इलेक्शनात खूप कडे आमकां दिसूंक आयला काणकोण धर एक केस
फॉर प्राइम व्हिडिओ जर्नलिस्ट देवेंद्र गांवकर पणजी.